Hello guys and girls, today we're on Grand Theft Auto IV. I'm just gonna do like a fun game, to be honest. There's something new to do, since I've just been like doing Minecraft and Sims. So it's just something new for you guys. And I'm just doing Forza Horizon as well. So that should be quite good, because I only done one Forza Horizon video. So right, I'm gonna do more than one Grand Theft Auto video. I'm gonna do like 10-minute videos. And the reason I haven't been uploading for the past week, guys, is because I'm not well. I've got a sore throat, and I just didn't have the energy to do anything, so I apologise, but I'm back. I'm not completely better, but I've got the energy to actually make videos and put them up now, so it's good.
Right. What's wrong with you?
I ain't stopping for you. Also guys, leave in the comments whether the game volume's too loud or too quiet, and I'll sort it out. So just leave in the comments whether to say too loud or too quiet, or whether you can't hear me, but you should be able to, I think, hopefully.
I should sue you for stressing me out.
Yep. Mate is stealing a motorbike, I suppose. Kill the rider.
My bad.
Oh no. Oops. I may have killed that guy. Never mind. If I fall off this bike, I will die, because look at my health right now. It's on the tightest bit. Run, run from me, please. Off the bike, get on your legs. Oh no. I didn't fall off. I'm gonna do GTA 5 in September when it gets released, which will be pretty awesome. How did he even get over that side of the wall? How was he driving to get there? Oh, what a fear.
What's up, man?
Trying to laugh, but sore throat didn't really matter. Oh no. Oh, didn't fall off. Haven't fell off yet. Move. Oops. Oh no. Died. It's a whole point though, I'm not trying to be serious in these game. Like these videos. So. Oh yeah, steal an ambulance. Gets out of hospital, first thing he does is punch a window. Oh, excuse me. Yeah.
Jesus, I got time for no apology.
Do like 10-minute videos on Grand Theft Auto because it's just like it's easier. You know what I mean?
If I had time, I'm not prepared for that.
Oh, I want that chopper. Give me it.
Yo, you're a prick, man.
Kill for a fly. Where's my bike? It's all the way up there, isn't it? Yep.
Don't make me angry, man.
Just take his car. Thank you. I thought there was a cop car sat there and a cop car over there. It was being helped them. I chased up now this. But you know how in this Grand Theft Auto you could be chased, like, to get the cops on you for, even if the cops hadn't seen what you've done. But apparently, I don't know if it's true, apparently in Grand Theft Auto 5, the police only chase after you if they see what you do or if someone calls the cops, which is quite good. And I've never done that just before, so it always be good.
Let those fireworks around your neck, Smitty.
Oh, no.
Can I say this, Lisa? I'm a legend. A legend. Like Davy Dragon. Except that I don't get to murder natives. Stand, boys. Mini, everybody.
Should I chase the cop instead of them chasing me? Driving away from it.
What the hell's wrong with you?
Nah. I will never pull it. He'll never take us alive. Come on, right, we'll go for a little drive. What I did in his car is totally like...
There's other cars on the road, yo!
Oh, that was behind me. Run. All the porn stars we have on the show can't
resist you! Is that so? LC drivers, yo! Sound effects machine, isn't that
funny? Oh, no. I didn't even know the radio was on there. It's like, talking in the background. Yeah, I think we escaped them. Right. Guys, if you enjoyed this video, please leave it a like rating. I appreciate it and it helps me out. Also, if you want to see more videos like Grand Theft Auto, Black Ops 2, Black War, Forza Horizon, subscribe. And I've been Daily Gamer, and thanks for watching, guys.